At this moment, there is a known issue with the Google Cloud Print service, and it is affecting all of the users that have a specific setup on their Cloud Print service. You are affected if the issue happens only after Chrome browser updated to version 52. The issue only happens if the Cloud Print Windows service is installed and running. The issue only happens if you can see the printer online even if Chrome is signed out on the Windows server. Originally, Google offered a solution to downgrade to the Chrome version 51, and in order to get it, you needed to contact Google support or you could browse online and find it yourself. After a few days, Google was able to identify the issue and they have already applied a fix on the Chrome beta version 53. This version will hit the stable channel most likely on early September or so. You can get this version now by going to this website, google.com/chrome/browser/beta.html. Once you have the beta version downloaded on your computer, I recommend you to follow these steps. Number 1. Uninstall the Chrome browser. You should backup your bookmarks first. Number 2. Uninstall the Cloud Print Windows service. Number 3. Delete the folder Chrome and Cloud Print service that you will find on this path. Your local C drive, users, the username, app data, local, Google. Keep in mind that the folder app data is a hidden folder. Number 4. Install the Chrome browser beta version. Number 5. Install the Cloud Print Windows service. Number 6. Set up the printers. And number 7. Use them or try them. If you want to know how to set up the Google Cloud Print service, at the description you will find a link to a video where I explain step by step how to do it. As well, you will find links on where you can find older versions of Chrome browser, the Google Known Issues page for the Cloud Print, and the link to download the Chrome browser beta version. If you like this video, please share it with your friends on your social networks. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this. To contact me, please add yourself to my social networks by liking my Facebook page, following me on Twitter, and going to my blog. On the description, you will find the direct links. I am Mac, and I wish you a great day.